हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी विल सी अबाउट द एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म ऑफ नंबर. ओके, सो व्हाट इज मीन बाय एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म? सो द एडिशन ऑफ द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ इट्स डिजिट इज नोन एज एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म. ओके, व्हाट? द एडिशन ऑफ द प्लेस वैल्यूज ऑफ इट्स डिजिट इज नोन एज एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म. नाउ सी हियर, आई हैव रिटन वन नंबर that is 824. okay, so how we will expand this number? So first I will write here first number, that is 8. okay, then after 8 how many digits are remaining? 1 2. How many digits? Only 2 digits. So we will write here 20. okay, then plus, then we will write 2. Then after 2, how many digits are remaining? Only 1 digit. Okay, so we will write here 10. Then plus, last one is, last digit is 4. Okay, so after 4, there is no digits. That's why 4 only, we will write only 4. Understand how we will expand the number? So this number is 824. So this is the expanded form of 824. Understand how we will write? Okay, now see the next question. This is which number? 998. Okay, so how we will write in expanded form? So first we will write this number 9. Okay, then after 9, how many digits are remaining? 1 2. Okay, so we will write here 20. Then plus, then second number is what? Again 9. Then after 9, how many digits are remaining? Only 1. So we will write here 10. Okay, then plus, and then last digit is 8. Okay, after 8 there is no digit, that's why we will write only 8. Okay, understand how we will write? So 998. Okay, so this is the expanded form. Now see the next question. This is which number? 34. Okay, so first we will write 3. Okay, then after 3, how many digits are remaining? Only 1 digit. Okay, so we will write only 10. Then plus, and then second is 4. Okay, so this is the expanded form of 34. Now see the next question. 287. Okay, so first we will write 2. Then after that, after 2, how many digits? 1 and 2. So we will write here 20 plus 8. Then after 8, how many digits? Only 1. So we will write only 10. Then again plus, and then 7. Understand? So this is the expanded form of 287. Now see the next. This one is 534. So first we will write 5. Then after 5, how many digits? 2 digits. 1, 2. So we will write here 20 plus 3. Then after 3, how many digits? Only 1 digit is remaining. So we will write here only 10. Then plus, last one is 4. Okay, understand? Now see the next. 76. Okay, so how we will write? So first we will write 7. Then after 7, how many digits? Only 1. So we will write only 10. Then plus, and then 6. Understand? So this is the expanded form of 76. Now see the last. Here also we will write first 3. This is which number? 301. Okay, so first we will write here 3. Then after 3, how many digits are remaining? 1, 2. So we will write here 20. Then plus, then second number is 0. Then after 0, how many digits? Only 1. So we will write here again 10. Okay, and then plus, and then last is 1. So this is the expanded form of 301. Okay. So understand how to write the expanded form of number?